because it's too big. That's what she said. We copyrighted our video. Psychedelic music, he only likes country music. Church in Puyallup trade these speakers for cassette duplicators. Oh yeah.
Retail. Cuando quieren comprar joyas de oro y diamantes de alta calidad. De ahora en adelante.
It hasn't been exciting enough. But now the excitement begins.
Finally, feel free to tell me if you need help. You can usually find me on the left side of it. Let's get to know each other. Please place your photo ID in the slot to the left, in the same direction as the picture on screen. I use your ID to make sure you are 18 or older to verify your identity.
So we're about to go kick in the door to the garage of the old Safari to grab my hash tubes so I don't have to go to Home Depot. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Maybe it's unlocked. Still gonna kick it in. I was thinking how long I could do that for. Didn't really work. And I fucked up the voltage button, so now I can't make it hotter. Life is so hard. Taking a walk to the old pot store. Gonna steal our customers. Ice cream. I'm gonna get ice cream. I'm gonna rob these people of their ice cream. Do you think I stand out doing this on YouTube?
Wait.
Maybe Levi Lyon is there. I bet he is.
Wait.
Sold so many tickets for Exile Records, we better get on that party bus for free.
Tokapi, is it recording? Tokapi's brand new debit card. She's gonna buy drinks on Saturday next week. On the cat. She doesn't have thumbs, so she can't use it. But it's gonna be great. Well, there's a thing with my computer, and it's on someone else's computer, and then I have to get my computer working, but it keeps giving me disks that don't work, because Windows 8.1 is crap! Don't get Windows 8.1, it'll ruin your computer. And don't change your password when you're drunk, because it'll be a Gaston song about 12 dozen eggs, and you forget what you changed eggs to, and it definitely wasn't boobies. Damn it. Tapes!
Where's my crack? There's your crack. Get the crack. Oh man, this crack is awesome.
It is 90 minutes. Tell them about the grant. Ask the internet for that $300 you know.
I need to ask the internet.
Ask them right now.
Can the internet give me $300, please?
Tell them why.
Because I got a grant so I can start a halfway house called Gangster's Paradise. And if the internet can give me $300 or even $600 so then I could buy a couch, that'd be awesome. Please,
well,
internet.
Tell them why you need, what you're going to do with the $300. And what?
I'm going to get the $300 and get my grant with it.
How?
So, Walmart, that's it.
What do? You just walk into Walmart with $300?
And my code.
And your code?
But that's not happening anymore because I told you and they said not to tell anybody. And I didn't because I just made that up. So, yeah, it's royalty money, whatever. Cool, royalty money, everybody's got those. Royalty money is just fake money, and the fake money is not even gonna happen because I lost everything with the receipt I had for nothing, and there's a code to the universe that's up Wayne Newton's ass, so someone can find that if they're brave.
I think this one fucked up a little bit because I couldn't tell that it was spinning, so I was like fucking with it.
Is it code to the universe of what dude's ass? Cat like that one. I don't know. I haven't found him yet. That bastard. Who is that?
No, that 11 grand for
your
grant.
Oh, no, that's my FAFSA for the school I haven't signed up yet because the high school I went to isn't in Puyallup, or it is in Puyallup, not Tacoma, and I put that wrong. Gotta get my FAFSA. Sooner or later, when I get my computer working with a red pink disc that's not in my hand. That Kevin gave me, and then I'll be able to use that to get my password going and have my computer to bloop 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 school, bloop 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 psychology school.
For the halfway house.
Yeah, that's for my housing because I'm gonna start a halfway house for all the good little boys and girls that aren't good little boys and girls that wanna be good little boys and girls eventually to them. About doing drugs and not doing drugs and how they can help themselves by sleeping on my couches. Go on OkCupid. Well, OkCupid texted me and it was a lady from Portland who wanted me to watch her cam and it was free. So I clicked on it. It had a whole picture of her on there. She was really sexy from Portland. And then I clicked on it and it worked. And then I turned it off because it's weird just looking at your phone watching a girl in her bed lay around. I'd rather go in her bed and lay around. Do it.
house, keys to a shop, keys to a church that I haven't even, I tried to get into, but they didn't work. This key looks like it's to a Winnebago.
To go to sleep. Good night, internet land. All right, see you, man.